Hi, I'm Ron Berman, Vice President of Product Development and Engineering for Boston Whaler. In this segment, we're going to take you through what it takes to develop a new Boston Whaler. The development of a new model begins with portfolio planning. During portfolio planning, the leadership team at Boston Whaler reviews market trends, consumer wants and desires to decide what new models we're going to develop as part of our portfolio. Once we've selected a new model to develop, we begin a five-phase stage gate process that tracks and monitors the progress of a new boat all the way from concept to production. One of the most important elements, and one that Boston Whaler takes great pride in, is our Voice of the Customer program. During Voice of the Customer, we go out and talk to end users, survey them online to find out what they like about their current boat, what problems they have they'd like us to solve, and what features they desire in their next new boat. Once we've defined the voice of the customer, we write a set of requirements and begin the design phase. Now that the requirements for a new product have been defined, our team of in-house designers goes to work. They turn words into innovative designs through sketches, which evolve into computer models, and ultimately into photorealistic renderings that depict the vision for the product. Once the design begins to take shape, a full-scale mock-up is built to allow the Boston Whaler team, our dealers and customers, to experience the vision for the product before we develop the final engineering or build production tooling. Many of our innovations and refinements have been developed as a result of these mock-ups. The final step in the design phase is the formal approval of the design and its features. Once this is completed, the detailed engineering phase takes place.